And to conclude about equal pairs of angles in parallel lines, we say, all pairs of corresponding angles are equal. So the pairs of angles 1 and 5, 2 and 6, 3 and 7, and 4 and 8 are equal as pairs. Why? Okay, we just said that angle 2 and angle 3 are equal because they are vertical, and that angle 3 and angle 6 are also equal because they are alternate interior angles. So again, by substitution, the pair of angles 2 and 6 are also equal. So we say with confidence, if two parallel lines are cut by a transversal, then pairs of corresponding angles are equal. Okay, so much for equal pairs of angles. Now to supplementary pairs of angles, or pairs that add up to 180 degrees. To start, remember that all linear pairs of angles are supplementary. In two parallel lines cut by a transversal, there are 8 pairs of supplementary angles, like angles 1 and 2, 2 and 4, 4 and 3, and so on. However, there are also 4 pairs of same side angles which are also supplementary. Same side angles are called so because they are facing the same side of the transversal line. Same side pairs of supplementary angles are 1 and 7, 2 and 8, 3 and 5, 4 and 6. Pairs of angles 1 and 7 and 2 and 8 are external same side supplementary angles, and pairs of angles 3 and 5 and 4 and 6 are internal same side supplementary angles. Remember, all supplementary angles add up to 180 degrees. Now to summarize, if two parallel lines are cut by a transversal, then all vertical, alternate, and corresponding angles are equal, and same side angles are supplementary. Continuing with parallel lines, we see that from a point not on the line, the closest distance from the point to the line is a perpendicular line. In other words, a 90 degree path is the fastest way to get from a point to a line. Now, if instead of a point we say a parallel line to the original line, then if you want to go from one parallel line to the next, again, the shortest path is a perpendicular line. Also, as you cross multiple parallel lines with a transversal line at a 90 degree angle, every parallel line along the way would also be cut by a 90 degree angle.